No, fucking Harry Styles is wearing a dress like it's some new thing, and I'm like, dude, Caitlyn Jenner beat you to it, man. Speaking of trans athletes, they had a trans athlete facing a trans athlete, and a trans athlete won, and a trans athlete lost. So what can you say about that? Well, both women put on a progressive show and very, very strong, very stiff competition, although they got rid of that so it wouldn't be stiff. Well, actually, clits can get hard too, so never mind.